The bad problem is almost we want to send many robots back to Congo. That is no good because Kabila is a killer. Kabila wants to kill everybody. Like me, I'm from Apareko. Apareko, so Kabila, if Kabila catch me today, he'll kill me. But
The demonstration is about deportation to the Congo. So we are marching against the Home Office, who are still deporting people to a country where human rights, you know, abuses are still taking on. And you know, people who are in this country claiming asylum are the ones who have been persecuted by the GRC authorities. And as long as they don't stop abusing people, as long as they don't stop detaining those who are opposing to them politically, so we are not able to go back to the Congo. That's why we are here, to tell the Home Office that we can't go back there because the regime is just horrible.
We are living here to the town hall, and from there there will be some speech. The fact is we organized this demo today is about deportation. Some people are in detention and they want to deport them. I think some are supposed to be deported by next Tuesday. That is what I'm telling you.
Yes. Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Hippolyte!
No!
Oh, Hippolyte!
No!
Oh, Kanembe!
No!
Oh, Kanembe!
No!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Et Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Et Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Congo, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Congolais!
Yes!
Oh, Kanembe!
Solidarity with the Congolese people of Britain and of Manchester to stop deportations to the Congo. People are locked up in detention and people are still being deported to the Congo even though there's no peace there and there's no justice. There's a war going on and people will be in danger if they're deported back to the Congo.
The deportation of Congolese people to that country. No, this country is not safe. No, many people they send in this country, they are kids. The president who running this country is not a Congolese people. He's a foreign. Well, you know, we should kick him out from this country, so that the Congolese people take control of their own country. That's why we make this demonstration today.
Zamba ya mboka wa 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 Kabira teki ye ye wa wa wa
Bumbo ye ye wa wa wa.
We are marching to fight against the deportation of the Congolese people who are here, because there is prosecution in Congo.
This is to stop people being deported to the Congo. People are still getting deported there, despite the fact that they're getting themselves imprisoned and some of them are disappearing, being murdered when they go back to the Congo. The British government know that, but they're still deporting.